Right when everything.
has a bad word. It is like a weapon.
Doubt he'd be satisfied with this. Empty. But at least not the one I'm looking for. Inside? Must be another way in. This ain't the one he wanted. No whiskey in this room. Someone has a taste for the stuff, that's for sure. No whiskey in this room. Wrong brand.
You must be exhausted. Come, rest.
Waiting for me? Wait, am I supposed to be somewhere? Crap, I didn't promise to do something while I was sleep-talking again, did I? No, doofus. Like, waiting for you on the outside. You know, boyfriend, girlfriend. Oh, nope, not me. Currently perfecting the craft of being alone. It's going... yeah. Well, that I can drink to.
You could do some fine zombie hunting with any of these.
Come on then, still. I want to know what a day in Rose's
I've
love life
abandoned.
Is like. I just get my heart broken too easily. I think I rush things, always dropping the L-bomb too soon. Any chance at love I get, I'm always finding new ways to scare them off. Hey, at least you've got people to scare. Yay.
This way!
Getting your heart broken means you had something to lose in the first place. I wish I had that. Maybe you do. Ugh, don't.
Over there,
we both know Ava's
right?
All loved up with Ken. Even if she sometimes has a funny way of showing
it. I'm pointing straight at it!
I wasn't talking about Ava. Oh.
Look, over there! People, look where I'm pointing!
Oh, I am itching to get out there and get hunting us down some chow. Yeah, but I gotta clear my stock first. Help a man out, will you?
I like you, Dougie. Stood here from dawn to dusk selling the people what we need to make it out there. Some take you for granted. But hey, not me.
So, you buying?
Nah, I gotta stay here. Look after the people, you know?